My name's Chris Ayres, I'm 40 years old, and I'm a member of the Bubbleheads.
My name's Lewis Locke, I'm 38 years old, and I'm part of the team Bubbleheads.
My name's James Piper.
I forgot what to say.
My name's James Piper, I'm 34 years old, and I'm part of the Bubbleheads.
My name's Andy Tor, I'm 38 years old, and I'm part of the Bubbleheads.
Hi, we're the Bubbleheads. We're four deep sea saturation divers, deemed one of the world's toughest jobs. We work at depths of up to 150 to 180 metres, working on the seabed of 6 hours at a time. We live in a pressurised cylinder, which we call home, and we work in the diving bell, which takes us to the seabed every day. Most times we're 5 days away from surface. This is called decompression, which we have to sit in the chamber and slowly decompress to the surface.
Primarily, I want to raise awareness for my late wife's type of cancer, quite a rare cancer, and in the process, we're going to raise some money for the charity that supported us through the process. I think deep down, she'd be petrified, but I know she's got my back. She's really supportive, and she'd be the most proud to see me do something that I wanted to do and see it through.
First and foremost, it's a charity that's quite close to my heart, as I've served 9 years in the British Army. The other lads in the team are Navy lads, so it's all about camaraderie as well, and to give something back to the fallen and their families.
But to start, we basically started from scratch. None of us rowed, so we had to get taught to row by a local rowing club, and then build from there basically. And then the next step for us was to get hours on the water. So we decided to buy ourselves a small coastal rowing boat, and then eventually getting our main four-man boat, which we've given ourselves targets to hit, to get the mileage for, so we're really prepared for the race.
So logistically for this trip, it's been 3 years in the making. We saw the rowers come in Antigua in 2019, and that's where we came up with the idea to row across an ocean. We put the two and two together, Wessex Cancer Trust, James's wife, and that was where the idea was born. To row across an ocean, it's a big deal. You're looking between £120,000 and £150,000, depending on the boat and the spec. We bought our boat brand new, and it cost us £80,000. We've invested roughly £16,000 each thus far.